Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here once again, and today I'm feeling a little bit better. Our things are still cooking, in fact, that's done. And whatever was here is also done. So I'm gonna split these two up. Just to clarify, I am not feeling great, but I might not have to mute the mic as often to cough. Just saying, you know. Less interruptions, or lack of me speaking, if, you know, that's a thing. I'm gonna go ahead and make some more torches, since they are valuable and useful. And what's the temperature like, or time of day outside? It is daytime, okay. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna have enough iron to make some more gear. Let's make some pants. Some boots. And a helmet. Alright, so full iron gear. And we have plenty to spare, so we can repair or do whatever. In fact, no, not quite enough to start making an anvil. Now where's the sun? We're going this way. Unless we've been doing all day. Yeah, we're going this way. Okay, that's good. So 1.10, search for the polar bears. That's what this is. And also, husks. They're like the tan zombies that spawn in areas where they can see the sky at night. Roofed forests and caves where zombies cannot see the sky will still spawn in as normal zombies. Where'd my shovel go? I could have sworn I had a shovel. I just wanted to do that. Make sure it's all good to go. Ooh, that was close. Now there's a creeper down there. Last episode, we almost got suicide bombed. That was crazy. And now, another big ocean, another place to use the boat. Come on, get in. There we go. I'm debating whether I should go to, yeah, let's just go to it. See if there's a village or a temple. Either of those could have a chance to have diamonds, and that could help us, you know, just survive, you know, basic stuff like that. Or find some enchantments in the, well, all the chests. Oh, just a tiny one? I think there's just a tiny one. We ended up on last episode. Or it's just another tiny one. Even if we don't find a village or temple, we can still look for surface spawners. They happen most often in villages. Or not villages, desert biomes. And there's another mesa biome over there. I'm not sure if it's part of the same mesa system or not, but we're gonna get going. There's nothing on this desert island here. So now we're on our way towards sunrise, hoping to find a snow biome where we can find a polar bear and say hello. And not that we'll go down to the ocean monuments, but if we see some, we do need to avoid them. Because the guardians can put some nasty effects on us, making us unable to mine anything for minutes at a time. Hey, there's a village over there. Let's go see what they have to sell. If anything. Oh wow, they have whatever type of wood that is, there's the roofs. Or roofs, I don't know. Roofies, there we go, that's what we'll call them. That's totally not anything else you shouldn't look up. Totally not. But yeah, look at this. Never seen this type of village before. This is new. A wooden well. I don't think I'd see one of those before. I'm not seeing any blacksmiths here. Oh well. That's odd. It just goes to gravel all of a sudden. Probably because you can't do this not to sand. Only to dirt. Yep, no. Thing here. But that's cool, we saw one of those. We're seeing almost everything new that has to be done with this update. Oh, I don't know where to go anymore. We came in going with the village on the left, so this direction. Probably could give myself a compass. I think cheats are enabled. Let's test that out. Normal, controls, chat, video settings, yeah, they might not be actually, whatever. I can grant myself cheats if I really need to. And there's another village over there, desert one this time. And this does seem like a bigger desert, so we could find a temple as well. I'm gonna have to sleep here for it tonight. No, because it's already getting dark. I'll see if I can see any husks. Wow, they're fast. Okay. So we're just gonna sleep here and see if any husks spawned in before they burn up. No, it doesn't seem it. So anyways, let's look around this village, see if we get anything cool. From this height, I'm not seeing anything too special. I see, I think, a desert well in the distance. I don't need the clay here. Maybe this one we'll keep for now. No, not seeing anything interesting except for the desert well. Alright, where my cursor is now. So let's get to the top of one of the sand dunes, see if there's anything interesting around. Pretty big hill this way over there. Wow. Oh wow, there is a temple right over here. I did not even see this. I was looking at the... well, not anything else here. Small little passage. Dumb bunnies. That should be the next thing they do. Add slightly more realism to bunnies rather than have them almost immediately kill themselves inside cactuses or jumping off cliffs. And there could be mobs here, but it doesn't look like there's any today. Or if there are, they're very well hidden. Okay, we find a diamond, a golden apple, some sand to add to our collection. Oh wait, no, that's sandstone, never mind. An emerald, it can be used for trading. Nothing there. Another golden apple and lots of gold. Okay, so that's pretty good. I am gonna go ahead and use the brown clay to get us out of here. There we go. And now with all the wood we have here and all the stuff, I'm going to go ahead and make a shovel, even though I thought I had one before. And we're going to go ahead and make my standard beacon on the top, so that I know I've been to this temple. We're going to go ahead and get ourselves a full stack of sand. Bunnies are being incredibly stupid today. Should put efficiency on this if we ever find one. Auto jumping is good for some parts, not so great for others. Like for here, I don't need to be jumping like here. Made me miss my thing. And there we go, a full stack of this. Gonna go ahead and use the clay here to set the base. And then we'll have it. Okay, so from here, I can see the village. Is that another village? I wonder. Let's turn up the render distance and find out. So I'm almost certain I was looking at the well there from that angle. But no, it seems like that's the end of the island there. Yeah, it does seem like that was the case. Maybe I was looking at it from this angle since it is identical on all sides, well. And from this height, we can't quite see everywhere around us. This shovel really gets used, so efficiency and unbreaking would be really good enchantments for the shovel. Alright, well, where's the sun? Which way is it going? There it is. That's setting. So this way, it's rise. So we found one temple and got a diamond and some gold. I know. Yay. It is starting to become dark. Gotta look for pork and beef. Because they give me the most food. That one took forever to hit. That should be good. Gotta look for a shelter. I really don't have one, and I was about to stay down here forever. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna make my 3x3 hole in the ground. Oh no, there's a village right here. How convenient. And it's got a blacksmith. Alright, I'm not gonna die tonight. I don't care what house I get into, I just need to stay alive. Okay. I'm good. Ah, okay. Yay, safety. A lot of string. Nine gold? What? That's dumb. You two are identical. Oh. This one has no door. Just gonna have these cooking up. And see what's in this crate. Bread. And more armor that I already have. Armor cannot stack, okay. You know, it's almost certain they made proper tables now. No, it's still pressure plate. Okay. Don't try to jump in there, you idiot. Just tossing things I don't need into lava. Oh, I guess I'm not. Come on, get in there. There we go. That might be it. There we go. Alright, so that was a good place to stay safe. I have gold. Can I make some golden carrots? Do you have any carrots for me to steal? Ah, yes you do. Awesome. That was the only fully ready one, though, I think. Yeah, it was. Whatever. There we go. I suppose I could just steal more, but you know, whatever. By the time they're ready, they would take them up anyway, so whatever. Anything here I can do? There's a lot of clerics here. Oh well. Which way is the sun going? That way. I was lucky finding that village, even if it didn't have too much for me. But whatever. There's more desert over here. Should I go look at it? Maybe I already did look at it from a distance. Whoa, hello. Yep, not loaded in properly there, are you, game? Oh. This episode's been long, I just realized. I'm gonna end it here to keep it from being 10 hours long. And is that another village there? Maybe. It is. Look at that. Wait, no, it's not. I'm dumb. That's gonna be the end of today's episode. If you enjoyed, please like, favorite, comment, share, and of course, subscribe. Thanks, Game Boy out. I will see you in the future.